Here, I'll call you back in a few.
Where?
No. Carlos.
Who's Carlos?
He's the person I'm dating, Justin.
Well, let's get right to it now, shall we?
Just want to be honest.
Okay, well, I knew eventually this was going to happen. It's cool. I hope he makes you happy. God knows I certainly couldn't.
You know, what's really interesting and very important for you to know is I'm not asking for your approval. And yes, he makes me happy.
That's wonderful.
This is the way you've always been, Justin. You know, when you're faced with a difficult life event, you turn to passive aggressive.
Yeah, well, all I have is strong suits.
The reason why I called you here is to tell you I am moving to California with Carlos. His company is transferring.
Okay, where?
To Newport Beach.
What about Mia? You'll never see her.
That's not true.
Yes, that's very much true. What, are you gonna fly back on the weekends?
No, Justin, she's coming with me.
Oh, no. She's not going anywhere. Mia's in a great school. She has a gaggle of friends.
Justin.
She loves her teachers. She's in the theater program.
Justin, listen to me.
There's absolutely no way she'd want to go with you.
Please, shut your pie hole and listen to me. We've already talked about it. She wants to come, and she likes the idea.
Who the hell is this Carlos? What does he do? How does he make money? Where will you be living? Like, is he a drug runner?
Okay, I'm done talking to you.
How much do you know about this guy?
Okay, a lot, actually.
What does he do? At least tell me this.
He grew up in San Francisco. He works for a hedge fund company. And it's all I'm telling you for now, until you calm down.
I'm calm.
You need to talk to Mia, and soon.
She really wants to go, huh?
Talk to her.